Jeff Lutz for the win. Oh, here we go. Third round invitational. They firing him up. Kye Kelley with a burnout. I like Kye. That's a bet. Damon with a burnout. That's a bet, Damien. For the win. Hot Damon for the win. Knocks off Jangalang. Hot Damon for the win. Take it easy, man.
Take your money and run.
This is rookie year up here. Really know that Damon left first. I think they pretty much left together, and Damon literally just, he took the race, he outran him. There was no he left first, he stayed there. I think they pretty much left together, and Damon outran him. And Kyle Canyon coming up. I like Kyle Cannon.
Larry's got it.
That's gotta be a single, no race. Kyle Cannon can't make the call. Single pass. Kyle Cannon cannot make the call. Larson moving on to the semis.
Thank you.
probably. I like Jeff Lutz here. Tony McKinney. For the win. Lutz made a hell of a lick. Looked like Tony may have blew one up, and then he stopped and up the check. They're back. Robin Roberts, Nate Saylor. Up or down in our betting? I think I'm down. But lock it in. I'll try Nate. That's a bet, Damien. Nate Saylor for the win. Nate Saylor just got to the finish line first. Just by a little bit. Nate Saylor had to pull around him. That is the end of third round of Invitational. This is second round of Outlaw Big Time. That was a hell of a drag race right there, y'all. I don't know if y'all can see it how I see it. You can see Nate Saylor inching until he finally got around Robin. I don't know if y'all can see it how I see it, but you can just see Nate Saylor's car chopping away at that bitch. Nathan, it takes so long between rounds because it's a TV show. They got shit to do in between rounds.
Where are you?
Also, the cars get 45 minutes from the time the last car runs to cool off. At some point, Outlaw Big Tire is going to come up. Yes, Justin is still an Outlaw Big Tire. David Gates and Mike Morello, first pair out for Outlaw Big Tire. Mike Gates over Mr. Mike Morello. That's a bet, Damien. I like Gates over Mr. Mike Morello. What up, JC? Mike Morello for the win. Turboed him. No, Mike Manis, Bird Brothers did not run this weekend. Someone stopped on the big end. David, I'm gonna do it all. I mean, that's the plan, at least. Plan one, get the damn car finished. That's plan one. Justin Swansham coming up against Randy Williams. And I like the professor.
Did you go back in here?
Oh, sorry, I'll wait. And walked over, that's it? There ain't no way down from up there. Is it both for me? $9. That's a bet, Mallory. I like the professor. That's a bet, Gary Baker. That's a bet, Mike. Hey, this bet's a dry shit. Bet, Damien. Professor's car made a hard move off the hit. Justin for the win. Justin moving on. Eating an Annie Ann's pretzel. My bad if you can hear me. Scott Taylor, Daddy Dave. Gary Baker, that's a bet. I'll try Daddy Dave. That's the only bet I'm making. No, I just, I wasn't a bet on this race. But I gotta keep betting with Gary Baker because I'm up on him. Like Dave pedaled in the middle and then got back to it. Just throwing shit at people. That is Bodie. Bodie taking on Brandon James. I like Brandon James. That's Bodie. Come on. I was earlier. I like Brandon James.
Thank you. I had a good guess.
Because
we were almost empty.
Shit.
That's just shit. Well, hold this. I'm not ready for that yet.
What up, Scooter? Nah, my Cash App changed. It is No Prep Travelers OF for OnlyFans. No Prep Travelers OF with the dollar sign in front of No Prep Travelers. No Prep Travelers OF. For the win. Travis, as long as I owe you, you'll never be broke. Paige Coughlin coming up. I do not know who that car is, but Paige Coughlin. I don't think that's Bodie Jr., but I could be wrong. I don't think it's Bodie Jr., though. I like Paige. I'm not sure that's Bodie. I don't know who it is, but it looks like Bodie Jr. It's another Nova, but I'm not really... I think it's a Nova. I don't think it's a... I don't know, damn it. I like Miss Coughlin. If it is Bodie Jr., he was making passes all weekend, Gary. I just wasn't for sure if that was the car or not. I wasn't positive. It's not Bodie Jr. because it's a turbo car. Paige Coughlin with the win. Can't be Bodie Jr. That's a turbo car.
Girl.
It was